reverse back hook. I like to start my spins with my hip to the side of the pole, upper arm extended, forearms do not touch the pole. I take my first step, it's always a complete quarter turn. So I don't step across the pole where my hips are going that way. I like to imagine a circle around my pole. So for me, the first step is a quarter turn step, okay? It's not stepping across the pole, it's a quarter turn step. It's gonna give you the momentum. Arm high, outside leg, you're gonna feel like you're falling backwards. That's why it's gonna feel a little weird on this one. You're gonna step with the outside leg. As soon as I step, I'm gonna slowly pivot towards the pole. Grab the pole with the opposite arm, left hand, left leg, or right, if you're righty or lefty. From here, I'm gonna look at the ceiling. It's gonna help me fall backwards. I'm just gonna bend my knees and go to the floor. So if you noticed on this move, my left leg stayed on the floor. I did not go airborne. So if you're afraid, you can start that way, okay? So, arm high, outside leg, step, turn, look at the pole,